G'day, welcome to Accelerate Maths. Sometime in our lives, most of us will borrow money. So let's learn how to calculate interest on loans to get the best deal. Okay, what is interest? Well, interest is a percentage of the money that we borrow from a bank when we use a credit card or get a loan to buy things. When we borrow money, we must repay both the loan money and the interest money. So what is a percentage? It is a fraction in hundredths. Let's learn how to find a percentage of an amount of money, say 2% of $60. With percentages, per means divide, cent means 100, and of means multiply. So 2% of 60 is 2 divided by 100 multiplied by 60. First multiply the top numbers, 2 multiplied by 60 is 120. Then divide by 100 and you get the answer of $1.20. With simple interest though, it is better to write the interest rate as a decimal instead of a fraction. So let's do the same question using a decimal. 2 divided by 100 is 0.02 with the 2 in the hundredths place. So 0.02 multiplied by 60 is $1.20. Let's learn the simple interest rule. Simple interest equals the principal, that's the amount of money you borrow, multiplied by the interest rate as a percent, multiplied by the number of years of the loan. Big I, that's the interest, equals P, that's the principal, multiplied by small I, which is the interest rate, multiplied by N, the number of years of the loan. We call this the PIN rule. Let's rearrange the PIN rule to find P. In the PIN rule, P is multiplied by small I and multiplied by N. So when we rearrange to find P, we will do the opposite operations. We will divide by small I and divide by N. So P equals big I divided by small I and N. P equals big I divided by the other two. In the same way, when we rearrange the PIN rule to find small I equals big I divided by the other two. For the last rule, we'll rearrange the PIN rule to find N. What do you think the rule is? If you said N equals big I divided by the other two, you're correct. Now here are examples of those four rules. Andy borrows $1,000 to buy scuba gear. The loan has an interest rate of 3% per annum per year and will be repaid over 2 years. What is the interest and what is the total amount to be repaid? Let's use the PIN rule. Now remember to write the percentage as a decimal. So 1,000 multiplied by 0.03 multiplied by 2 is the interest of $60. Andy must also repay the $1,000 he borrowed. So the total amount to be repaid is $1,060. Coco used her credit card to buy a parachute. The interest rate was 10% per year. The time of the loan was 2 years. The interest paid was $300. What was the principal that she borrowed? P equals big I divided by the other two. Remember to write the percentage as a decimal. The interest is $300. The interest rate is 0.1. The number of years of the loan is 2 years. So 300 divided by 0.1 divided by 2 is the $1,500 that Coco borrowed. Joe borrowed $1,200 to buy this windsurfer. The time of the loan was 1.5 years. The interest paid was $360. What was the interest rate? The rule is little I equals big I divided by the other two. The interest is $360. The principal borrowed is $1,200. The number of years of the loan is 1.5 years. So 360 divided by 1,200 divided by 1.5 is 0.2. But 0.2 is a decimal, not a percentage. So we must multiply by 100 to get the interest rate as a percentage of 20%. Mike borrowed $1,500 to buy this kayak. The interest rate was 20% per year. The interest paid was $150. What was the time of the loan? N equals big I divided by the other two. Remember to write the interest rate as a decimal. So, 150 divided by 1,500 divided by 0.2 is 0.5 years. Also remember that N is the number of years, so 0.5 years is 6 months.